Hey guys, you're watching That Tattoo Chick. Sorry I haven't been on in a while. As you can probably see and hear, I'm kind of sick. If you're wondering where I've been the past few months, I have moved to Denver, Colorado. So that's what's been going on. Haven't had a whole lot of time with getting prepared to move and all that good stuff to really make a video or anything like that. So, and it doesn't help that like the first day I was here, I fell through a glass table and kind of injured myself. Let's see if I can see stitches over here, and then there's like stitches right there, and all this is bruised up. And I got altitude sickness and allergies, so Colorado's kind of beating me up. So, but yeah, once I get a little bit more settled in, I'll start making videos again and let you guys know what's up with that. And I actually had a video request on how to read playing cards. As a form of divination, and that will probably be my next video, but it might be a little while before I can get that up and running. Like I said, right now I'm just trying to get settled and get everything started up and going and all that good stuff. So hopefully it won't take too long, but you never know. So anyway, thanks you guys for being patient, and I haven't bailed or anything like that. I've been busy with, getting prepared for the move and getting, my finances straightened out and getting here. So hopefully I will talk to you guys again soon. Blessed be. Bye.